get more than ever with
in the 1970s, Volvo Car's reputation for safety went to new heights with a car that would become a benchmark for the entire car industry in terms of safety. This car was part of what would become our most iconic series of all time. And this year, we will celebrate its 50th anniversary. This is the legendary 240 series. Building on the 140 series shift away from the curvy cars of the past, Volvo Cars introduced the new 240 in 1974. The classic angry shapes were not just fashion statement and cost-efficient way of production. Design allowed also for energy-absorbing crumpled zones and large bumpers, enhancing passenger safety. Its design provided plenty of room for the whole family. While it wasn't designed to show off, it perfectly embodied our commitment to creating cars for life. However, the 240's focus on safety extended beyond the road. In 1976, the Volvo 240 GL came with a groundbreaking new feature, the Lambda Sond. It optimized the air-fuel mixture for better combustion. This innovation boosted performance, reduced emissions, and earned the 240 the title of the cleanest car in the US in 1978. This focus on creating a human-centered car truly paid off. The 240 series was incredibly popular. With a remarkable production span of 19 years, it sold a staggering 2.8 million units. Even after production ceased, the 240 series remains highly regarded and sought after to this day. With its innovative features, the Volvo 240 series left a lasting impact, especially on today's XC60. Our current best-selling SUV embodies the 240's versatility and functional elegance while pushing the boundaries of safety. The Volvo 240 was heavily inspired by the 1972 Volvo experimental safety car. With its angular design and innovative features like crumpled zones, anti-lock brakes, and a reverse camera, the VESC was ahead of its time. Though it was too advanced for the 1970s market, its innovations set the stage for our future in car safety, influencing the 240 and beyond. The 240 series blended usefulness with durability and became a symbol of dependability and innovation. The 240's legacy continues to influence modern automotive design, making it a true testament to our commitment to create cars made for life.